Authorities say an Attleboro woman who died in a house fire in November was the victim of a robbery and assault. And a 42-year-old man from Attleboro is now under arrest. Adam Rollins is expected to be arraigned in court this afternoon. It's unclear right now when the robbery and assault actually happened and whether they played a role in the fire in which 80-year-old Judith Hendricks died. But we may learn more when Rollins is arraigned this afternoon.